Alright, so we got the super slow Camaro. I just added on these SS's at the Hot Wheels show. There's probably a couple thousand people here right now. So I'm gonna try to do a quick loop and see what's going on here. But we got this nice GTR. Purple Mustang.
There's so many nice cars.
This thing with the strobe lights, all carbon fiber hood. Man, there's just so many effing cars. I didn't even see the Z's right here. Full Nissan Z. It's got a full livery wrap on it. This car is sitting like 8 inches off the ground. So we got Jurassic Park Jeep. Chevy SS, have not seen this car in a very long time. Got Brembos, but man, he takes care of this thing. Satin black up top. With some sounds on it, you got a couple car show tags right there. Got a C8, you see Super Slow?
I don't know, where is that?
He's right there. C8 Corvette, and I've only been here about 5 minutes and I'm already seeing these cars. Now I see we got a GT350H. Not even sure what that means. With the gold stripes, bumper to bumper. Little duckbill. Got some sounds coming from this guy. And this thing, I have no idea what it is. But it looks extremely fancy. Don't know what this is, but it looks good. With their Roosie. Didn't even notice he had an all white Huracan. Gloss black roof with the Ford GT. Somebody rich got this thing. Let's see what kind of license plate we got on this car.
I thought it was the new
cut. But we actually do have a Michigan license plate on a Ford GT. We got the Jurassic Park Gladiator that I completely walked by earlier. This thing looks 8 inches off the ground.
It's a Japanese car.
So we got a, looks like a Boss Mustang with the racing helmets, seats in it, ready to row. Riding right rims. Got the old school Dodge Challenger right here. This car is lifted for no reason at all. Looks fancy. Yes, and I'm 5'5", and I'm holding this eye level. And it's right here up on me. Oh, Monte Carlo. Okay. And then this is a complete Hot Wheels car. With the manual. And the wheels got cut out because it's so low. But there's just a million people here. Looks like an actual Hot Wheels car here. See, I found me a Corvette that's next to this Ferrari over here. Ferrari all the way. Got a Viper over there. I wonder if I can get over there to walk. We got this thing sitting all of, what, 4 inches off the ground. Lifted F-150. This thing looks like a menace. It's actually started, but I doubt you guys can hear it. Oh, that's a nice supercharger we got here.
Great.
There's like even more cars over here I haven't even seen yet.
Still waiting.
found another Ford GT next to a Demon. It's like a what, GT3? It's got finger marks on it. Yeah, what is this? Automatic. With Walmart bags. This thing looks fancy. I have no idea what I'm looking at, but it's extremely shiny. Wow, interior looks unreal. And it's got a detail. And I noticed a Pontiac G8. I'm gonna step over here if I can find it.
What is?
G8, I don't know why, but I need one of these cars in my life. It's like a nice satin blue wrap on this Jeep. SRT8. Shooting a music video over here, I guess. Yep, nice Whipple supercharger on this. Mopar, if you're with us, you'll be honest. Okay. See another supercharger out of this thing. Chevy Camaro. With all racing seats, if I can get adjusted. Oh wow, throwaway steering wheel with like the satin black with the parachute. Oh, I didn't even see this one. Satin black, it looks like, yeah, it's a wrap. Keeps it clean though. Just found another satin black Audi R8. Like I said, I'm 5'5", 5'6". This car is lower than me, so it's sitting like 2 inches off the ground. Next to a GT350, 6-speed. Another Mustang over here. But I gotta find a way to get over there. Look, this is Mustang Alley. We got one Mustang, two Mustang, three, four. With the Chevy Cobalt with some sounds in it. Looks like it's been, the Lamborghini doors. Interiors all, they spent some money on this thing. Just got done vacuuming it too. The carbon fiber steering wheel. I think I seen this one at Next Gen Speed. I'm not really sure though. Caro seats. Oh, we got an Instagram here. Another Mustang. All yellow right here.
The little one knows how to like blow its own.
Another color flip wrap. I get so many people who wants to get this wrap from me, and I'm telling them the price, and they say they don't want it anymore. Yes, big V8. This is a different wrap setup. It's got lights all the way around with the whole camo. This pinstriping hat's a suck to put on. Forged carbon on that, okay, and on the wing. Faded stripes on this one, King Cat. Another Hellcat. Oh, this one has the all the way around faded. A little bit of carbon strips on this. We'll try to get to the front in a second. Daytona sitting 3 inches off the ground. Daytona sitting 3 inches off the ground. And we have a shaker. I think I've actually seen this one before. Oh, it's an actual manual. And that's auto. SRT engine. Keeps it clean, I see. I'm gonna walk back this way. I guess this is a Hot Wheels show, so they have the ginormous Hot Wheels thing set up. With these Hot Wheel cars I couldn't pick up last time. It's like a million people here. Yeah, this is a chrome blue next to this thing with the surfboards up top. Can you even drive this thing? Is this a show? It's an actual cockpit. Blue chrome. Yep, and heading back to Mr. Super Slow. Just did a nice lap, but there's literally cars everywhere. Cars. What do you guys say for the camera?
Vote for Super Slow.
Super Slow.
But that's Dada.
You start rapping with Wallace.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Carbon fiber everywhere you can think of.
Car show.
C8 Miami, wow.
Yeah, they just came from Miami.
Clean C8 with the wing. Now I wonder how much over sticker he paid for this. With the license plate expired, get that checked out. Next to a Viper, he needs to get some new stripes. Baby's knocked out. With one of these, he's got no stripes on you. Little scat scat.
Oh, that's the whole boy I seen him.
Boots actual manual. Okay. Yeah, right now it's pushing 12 o'clock. The show's over at 12. So we're probably getting a lot of cars leaving here, but it's gonna take at least 2+ hours to get out of this parking lot. There is way too many people here. Way too many humans. I didn't even know it's got like a little test car track set up for kids to ride around. But I didn't even know there's a whole other car show down here, so I'm gonna start making my way. But I see GT. Well, that's super slow. I know that exhaust from anyway. But I'm gonna check out Hemi Barbie over here. That's another car I worked on. And we got cookies and cream ice cream, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
G28 says we can't touch. Challenger needs a good rap. Mustang looks, I'm gonna step over here real quick, slow the traffic down. Whoever owns this car, they take care of it.
Julian, look, she got a trophy.
Oh, Barbie got a trophy?
Yeah.
Yeah, he take care of this car. Now this thing. Keeping it classy. And I see a Z car right here. Yeah. Yeah, but this is Hemi Barbie. This was a fun car to work on. I had did these whole decals myself. Look at that. I did it. I was gonna do the rims, but we ran out of pink and we didn't have enough time to get it here for the show. And I'm surprised she didn't have the hood pop. I already gave her some. Yeah, we actually installed this light a couple days ago, what I was helping out with. Yeah, she had it painted by a guy, but I told her don't get it painted, I can just wrap it for her, but she wanted to get it painted. But you can see like there's a lot of overspray.
The pink is my favorite. Yeah.
Hemi Barbie. I'm gonna keep walking that way. I love Pontiacs. We have a GTO here. Gloss black hood with the Hot Wheels in there. An actual manual. You will never see this again. Another GTO here. We have some trailers so cars don't have to get their miles up. Looks like just these three cars here, so I'm probably gonna stop right here. We got this thing, which looks extra fancy. Truck, yeah, it's a dog, it's bark bark. And a stingray. Can you fit in this car?
Barely.
Can I ever get that recorded? Yeah, this hood is ridiculously big.
You wanna see me get in it?
Yeah, we have Stingray Corvette. And we'll see the fitment. He fits.
I got about a millimeter above him.
So right here, this is my cousin's Tahoe. Already, he wants me to wrap it, but he said, I don't have money. But he had enough money for me to put his business on here. He does radio, sound insulation, heavy duty power washing. But big rims with this probably comes to my waist. What? 28s? I don't know. I don't know rims. 26s? Yeah, he's got 26s on here. Now I installed these on his rear. Yeah, he wants me to wrap the rest of it. I'm just saying, whenever you're ready, just let me know. I just found the car sitting on 24s. Look at that. See, all of the cars out here are show cars and everything, but no one has some good rims over here. There's probably like 5 or 6 cars that has rims. It's like ostrich seats, all white everything in here. with the stripe for Lola on historical plates.
Go ahead.
I have permission to open the car. Look at that. Ostrich with the diamond stitching with the custom floors. This thing looks good. Found another convertible Camaro SS with some thicker stripes other than I did on Super Slow. It's got actual thicker ones, so that's cool. The flip up, automatic. It's that fancy steering wheel. No, it's actual Hot Wheels 50th anniversary. So we have that GTO trying to leave. Look how low he is sitting.
Oh yeah, there's
spend some money on this thing. Stick shift. And we got the Ore River in front of the Gladiator Jurassic Park.
He got my right in this face.
With there's powder coated wheels. The thick tires on it. So I can walk past the Ford GT again. It's got it pop now.
It's not super good off-road.
You gotta.
Well, that's from coming here.
This thing, it still has like the plate from the dealer. This thing is so new.
It's a Gusboro.
And the front's open. Oh, that's cute. There's a Huracan. He's trying to back out like that's gonna happen. Yeah, it's closer to 1 o'clock now, and there's still hundreds of people here. Like, I just zoom. I just see this little thing, right-hand drive. It is so tiny.
It's a 91 Nissan Figaro.
91 Nissan what?
Figaro.
Nissan Figaro. That thing is so tiny. Especially next to the GMC Sierra, that thing is on the ground. Michigan made right here. Is that a Fairlane? Historical plates, two-door Cobalt. I found this thing.
That's another Monte Carlo.
Monte Carlo. Do not touch. What size are these rims? 22s. Somebody's revving. Monte Carlo, Inktown, Puring Serratus. I hear somebody smoking tires over there, but I won't be able to make it. But we got this thing. No idea what it is, but it looks. They're working on it. They're definitely working on this car. It used to have something right here, you can tell. See some roosies. I left, but they're doing a rev off between that Ferrari and that like supercharged Hot Wheels car over there. Yeah, but we're heading out of here, getting home.